Now.
Hello, YouTube. Lance back again for episode 2 of Resident Evil 7 playthrough. We are going to start right now, so let's get into it. Yesterday, we actually found Mia and we had to fight her, so today we're going to be fighting Daddy, I guess.
And you can zoom in, zoom out. Bob me.
The dad is scary every time.
The dad? Oh.
I don't like the dad at all.
Okay, why you need the coins?
The coins that I am getting are antique coins. And basically what they do is they help you upgrade your weapons and buy new weapons and increase your health and stuff like that.
Say what that is.
This right here is a, it holds all of your items. It's basically an item box to hold whatever you don't need. So I will be using that once in a while throughout the game. This gun right here is the gun that you get after you beat the game the first time. I guess that we got another call from Zoe.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? Where the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
So now we have to find a way out.
This is much better.
I don't remember how we get out of the house. Oh god. Seems like a strong gun.
Oh, the cop.
Hey! Hey, over here! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now,
sir, do you live here?
I mean, is this
your property?
What? Me? No. No!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand? I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, you've had several missing persons calling. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. You want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
So I guess we're going to the garage. Take those. God. Well, the cop just died.
Fuck. I'm all
good. Hey, you got the key.
Thank you.
God. I don't see how that didn't hit me unless I ducked. But he's dead. Hopefully. No medicine. This is one of my favorite games right now. Ever since the first time I played it, I love this game. But like I said last time, I just think the story's too short. Other than that, the game is wonderful. Another antique coin. Another call from Zoe.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry.
God.
You must be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
the dog head that you just saw me get, I need 3 different dog heads to be able to get out of the house. So that's what I'm looking for right now. Grandma, how'd you get up here? There's a videotape right there. I will do that in a little bit. There's the second dog's head, and that one is blue. I don't want to do the videotape yet. That's just nasty right there. I will be right back. I gotta go put stuff in the inventory box. But, yeah, like I was saying, this is a fun game to play. It's been out for a while now. But I'm just starting to play it on here. I have played it once before. Oh my God. Daddy's back.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, it's only part of her gift. Read the word. Your
I'm gonna hide because I can't do the puzzle while he's looking for me. So it's supposed to look like a bird. If I can remember how I did it. Not it. Remember, Chris? This one, in my opinion, is the hardest one because it's hard to figure out. There we go. I had to remember how to do it. All right. Alright, we're gonna go through this door. And I think head into the basement. Ugh. Yes, into the basement. Oh no, not into the basement. Not yet. But I think this is a good place to stop for now. This has been a second episode of Resident Evil 7 Let's Play on the PS4. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, press the like button and subscribe if you want to see more. And leave a comment if you want to, of what you want to see me play on the channel. Thank you.